To make a double door activated by pressure plates, you need to place two iron doors, and then pressure plates block away from the doors. Then dig down two blocks all the way around your system. Then dig underneath the pressure plates and place a block next to the doors. Then repeaters. Place a repeater going into the block on either side. Then redstone. And there you have it. So if I step on this one, it opens in. And there's plenty of time to run through.